Hey guys, so today I'm gonna cut the lengths of my hair because I want my bangs to be shorter. So I thought I'd film it because you guys seem to like the video of me like cutting the back of my hair. So I'll link that video down below and we'll see if I can cut my hair shorter. We're gonna cut it. So this is what my hair usually looks like. So we're gonna cut it shorter and hope for the best. So I got this thing off of either Amazon or eBay. It's just like a guide to help you cut your hair straight. So what I do is I just go in sections, and I have very thin hair, so you'll probably have to go in more sections than I go in. So I just go like that, flip this thing. Texture, instead of cutting straight across, cut like this. But since I have thin hair, I just like to have it straight across. But if you go get your hair done by someone, they're not just gonna do it straight across. If at the end, if you don't like, if you want this a sharper angle, you can also use this clip. So you'll want to comb all of your hair to the side. I'm doing it at an angle, and I just want to cut like the very tips off. Let me know if you tried cutting your pixie cut, and if you want to see how I shave the sides of my hair, check out the video in the links below. Bye guys! I just take hairspray. Now I can.